Way down in Missouri, where I heard this melody, the old folks were humming, the banjos were strumming, so sweet and low.
Winter's Bone is a Sundance-winning film from Jewish writer-director Deborah Granik. Based on the acclaimed novel by Daniel Woodrell, the film follows 17-year-old Reed Dolly, played by Jennifer Lawrence, who's caring for her two younger siblings and her catatonic mother. Living in the bleak and unforgiving Ozark Mountains in southern Missouri, Reed's life is further complicated when she gets a visit from the local sheriff, played by Garrett Dillahunt, who tells her her father has put up the family home as collateral to make bail. Faced with losing the roof over her head, Reese sets out to find her father, who's now gone missing, before his impending court date. Granik revels in the destitution of life in the Ozarks and is heavy-handed in her use of the landscape's bleak beauty for analogy and atmosphere. The film lacks authenticity. All the characters display the same taciturn, menacing and violent behaviour, making them difficult to discern from one to the next. Instead of rich layered characters, we get overwrought dialogue and forced southern drawls. Had Granik been as in love with her characters as she was with the brutal landscape of the Ozarks, Winter's Bone might have been a better film. Adam Camion, JNTV.
Do you know those people going around saying you best shut up? People you want to listen to.
Get out of the truck, put your hands where I can see them.
Is this going to be our time?
There's stuff that you're going to have to get over being scared of.
Get off!
Don't hurt my sister! Get in the house!
He was warned, and you wouldn't listen.
Why didn't you listen?